About an hour ago, sitting in the corner by herself, in a bar in downtown hell. She heard a noise and she looked through the door, inside a man she never seen before. Light skin, light blue eyes, a double chin and a plastic smile. Well, her eye was raised as he walked in the door, and took an empty seat next to her at the bar. A brand new car was parked right outside. How'd you like to go for a ride? And she said, wait a minute, I have to think. That's fine, they always buy you a drink. One drink turned into three or four, and then nothing got into his car, and they drove away someplace from far. Now, babe, the time has come. How'd you like to have a little fun? And she said, if we could only please be home. That's when things got out of control. She didn't want to, he had his way. She said, let's go, he said, no way. Come on, baby, it's your lucky day. Shut your mouth, we're gonna do my way. Come on, baby, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for day rape, I'd never get laid.